How did your firm decide to get into financial services?
Well, we were a dominant CPA firm in our local market and local community in a number of cities in South Louisiana. So we were already, as a firm, were being regularly asked for advice on existing financial service products the clients already had. And that has been really for decades. And in the late 90s, the legislation in Louisiana was amended so CPAs could be compensated for their actual advice relative to financial service. And the next logical step would be go to the existing clients we already have that we already are giving them advice on and asking them, would they want to do things in-house? Or another concept, would they want a turnkey operation?